crazy witches.
Oh, climb that fucking mountain, boy. That's really a fucking mountain. So she could kill me after I finish this beat. After I beat, she could do whatever she want to do. That's the one thing I don't really like about Resident Evil games is when you constantly running from this villain that's haunting you. I just like that Mr. X shit. That shit just get annoying to me. Nah, the original Resident Evil 2 had that when Mr. X chased you everywhere. Yeah, and in part three, when the what's the dude name from part three, the mutated nigga, I forgot his name, but yeah, he follow you around and shit too. Man, they say Nemesis keep coming back in the original one. And I. Resident Evil 4, I think Wesker is the one chasing you. Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, I had it on the Wii. I thought I seen Wesker on that. No, I ain't playing the DLC. I was a little kid. I ain't had money for nothing. Nigga, then I was on the Wii. The Wii didn't even have a store where you get DLC. Fuck. Poor ass shit. Hope I ain't going in that yet. That's what wives do, cheat on their husband. Yeah. And the husband cheated on the wife. He went to go do something. I think when you leave, it's gonna liven back up.
Where have they taken Rose?
No, just leave. Mask the angels, blinded gaze. I'm gonna slice her booty, bitch. I'm gonna slice her booty. Slice, slice, slice. slice that boy. Oh, dude, Mike. One, Mike. He just went to his boyfriend to get online. And then when his boyfriend get online, he's gonna be like, y'all boring. I'm about to leave. Like, nigga, you should have left 30 years ago, man. Well, you breaking up. They ain't trying to do that bullshit. I was worried about that boy, John. I was like, I hope that nigga getting some type of rest. I said, I was worried about y'all. I was like, I was hoping you was getting some type of rest, man. That's what's up. Oh, well. By then, you'll be done with the school anyway, huh? I'll be back, man. I'll be right back. Hello? Son, this fucking stomach virus that had me lose 15 pounds, bro. I lost 15 pounds. I still kind of got it. I lost fucking 15 pounds. And the most of the weight I lost is in my hip, my waist area. Oh, man. I can't really eat. Everything runs right through me. I just made some groceries. I'm gonna try to eat in a bit more effort. Like I said, like I told you, I had got the stomach virus the last week I was out there in Mississippi. So, let me go see if these Gatorades frozen so I can.